We believe that these titans are just the tip of the iceberg. Which of these titans are here to protect us? Which of these titans are here to threaten us?
So you'd want to make Godzilla our pet?
No. We would be his.